lovely, lovely day. Absolutely glorious weather here as we welcome you to a football match of considerable significance. Great consequence in this part of the world. They've been talking about this one for a while and they have rolled up to it in fantastic numbers. You should have seen the roads outside the ground in the hour or two leading up to it. It has been bumper to bumper. The traffic has been extraordinary. But the level of expectation is also very, very high. And these supporters who were queuing round the block for their tickets as soon as we knew the date of the fixture, well, now they can't wait for it to begin. And begin it will any second now. It is a venue, this, which simply adds to the spectacle of the game it stages. One of the most impressive arenas in this part of the world. Did just miss it. Shoots! And he's there to hoof it away. Liverpool get it back again. De Bruyne. He's got away. It's a great... Oh, shooting chance! Not the ball he wanted. Gundogan. Jordan Henderson. If you have just joined us, well, missed no goals. Questions were asked. And he's given the answers. Gundogan. Kyle Walker, Bernardo Silva, now it's Roberto Firmino, good challenge, he just stood firm, it's Bernardo Silva, Aguero, now it's Sterling, Bernardo Silva, timely intervention, a slightly better ball would have led to a very different outcome there. That was just poor decision-making and weak execution. Loose ball, who's going to get that? Gundogan. Bernardo Silva. Yeah, we had better options before the ball was lost. Easy to save from up here, I know. Now it's Roberto Firmino. It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. Fernandinho, Gundogan, and it's played forward, and here's Aguero. Now it's Mohamed Salah, Firmino, looking to force his way through. That's one way of trying to make things happen. There's a few who could follow that example. And that is going to be the final action of the first half, and both sides have drawn blanks. Spoiled at times, but it's not been a bad game by any means. And after 45 minutes, it is still goalless. A change perhaps after half time. And the game has already resumed here. No score in the first half. Who's ready to go for it now? Oh, good interception. Robertson gets rid without sophistication.
Mendy.
It's gone for a throw-in.
That will annoy the manager. They're making themselves too predictable here.
He's made sure that that won't get through. Aguero battles to win it back.
Sterling
is onto it and can take it up. Jordan Henderson, and it's Salah. Very little to report from an attacking perspective. Jim, it's a cagey old game.
Well, I think it's a fair reflection on what we've seen so far.
It's Aguero! Great build-up. It all deserved a better ending.
It was such a clever idea to lift it into his path.
So, time for changes on both sides, actually. Well played, he saw that coming. De Bruyne. And it's been taken straight back. Sterling. It was good pressing, forced the error to put an end to it before things could get even more threatening. Origi.
Decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
And when the manager called on him, he was only too happy to repay that faith.
Well, the instruction from the manager would have been, go on and make yourself a nuisance and see him snatch a goal. Mission accomplished.
Liverpool draw first blood here.
Look, you can't deny that it's a blow, but this game is far from unsalvageable.
It's one! Oh, that should have been two.
Oh, and a real chance to pile on the pressure, and he'd be desperate to get another.
And it's Sterling.
Gabriel Jesus.
Bernardo Silva. Robertson gets it back.
Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now.
Forward it goes.
Gabriel Jesus. Bernardo Silva. Peter, they have to fight the onset of desperation and keep enough cool heads to still deliver.
Looks to clip it forward. Nice little flick. Did the hard part right, but not the finish.
Gabriel Jesus fully deserves the plaudits for setting up the chance.
And Dijk plays it forward. Wijnaldum. And it's Bernardo Silva. Sterling, good challenge, excellent challenge.